namin sa kanya, she asked, sino yung makakasama dun sa pelikula? When we said Kathryn Bernardo, immediately nag-light up si Miss Dali. Kasi, I swear, promise ka, dun sa meeting namin, kasi sabi niya, I don't know if she remembers, but we worked together when she was very little. Tapos sabi niya, noon pa lang nakitaan ko, she's very professional, she's very humble. Tapos natatandaan daw niya, kakwentuhan pa niya si Tita Min.
Dun
sa standby area. That's why she's very excited also to work with her again.
Sobrang ganda ng material. Pero syempre nandun yung takot, nandun yung medyo marami ka pang kailangan kausapan, i-consult kasi medyo paano ako ba sasabihin? Hindi pa ako sensitive, hindi pa ako ready for these kinds of roles. But then, parang I'm going, universe made a way. So, na-stop muna yung project na yun. It was there, I was happy na hindi pa siya ginawa. Andun lang siya. And then, pinitch nila agad ulit sa akin. And then, yan, fast forward, nandito tayo ngayon. I turned 27. And mas ready na si Deej, mas ready na si Mama. I think yung fans...
Sila talaga yung consideration.
Sila talaga yung fans. Especially, I think... Ready sila, and ako, personally, alam ko, nung tinanong ako ni Inang na parang gusto ko na siya gawin kasi buo na yung puso ko na gawin siya. Perfect kung kailan namin siya ipapalabas. Another different announcement for DJ naman, but alam naman natin lahat na Director Kathy, she announced na, and what Inang said kanina, I will be doing a movie with DJ right after A Very Good Girl. So I think yung mga fans naman sa kanila na din kasi nanggaling, which is yun yung natutuwa at napaproud ako sa fans namin na Kathnel and individually, because they allow us to grow, they let us do what makes me happy, what makes DJ happy. And ito, alam ko naman na ito din yung gusto nila eh. Kasi alam ko na ito yung parati ko naririnig na inahanap nila, because we've been wanting to do this. So, si DJ, Kathnel will always be there. Yun naman yung parati kong sinasabi. And ang importante kami ni DJ off-camp, kami nagsusuportahan sa isa't isa. And sa mga gagawin ni DJ in the future, 100% susuportahan ko siya kasi alam ko na masaya din siya sa gagawin. Yay! Yay!